York City Marathon is Sal's ultimate dream. Sal is passionate. He ran his first two marathons in a 3-week period.
He ran 9 half marathons in a row just to prepare for his first marathon.
He's collecting medals like he's Thanos collecting the 50 stones. Let's go.
Go Sal, he's such an inspiration.
He's dedicated and determined.
He's competitive.
He's relentless.
He runs in the 95 degree heat, 100 degrees if you count the humidity. He'd even run in the snow if it was applicable in Miami.
He's a machine.
He's got that Mamba mentality.
He's one of the best runners in Miami.
There is the elite runners here, there's the Kenyans here, there's Kipchoge here, and there's Sal right up here.
He's great and a proven running ambassador.
His favorite beer is an ice cold Michelob Ultra.
He's running recaps that are like Pulitzer Prize novels.
His Strava and IG stories are a work of art.
Let's get him to New York.
He'd make a great addition to the Michelob Ultra team.
I think we know who's going to be carrying the boat.
Vamos, Sal.
Pick him. You won't regret it.
Please pick Sal.
Sal, he's the best.